the Biden-Harris campaign is holding dozens of events across the country, marking the Dobbs anniversary and drawing a contrast with former President Donald Trump on this issue. It comes as polls suggest that abortion remains a big motivator, especially for Democrats. The future of abortion policy at stake in the presidential race.
We cannot sit by while our freedoms slip away.
First Lady Jill Biden in Battleground, Pennsylvania Sunday, highlighting President Joe Biden's push to restore abortion access nationwide, an effort long stalled in Congress.
Radical Republicans are sacrificing the health and the freedom and the futures of women in the name of their political agenda.
Former President Donald Trump walking back his support for federal abortion restrictions, a priority for much of his base. He told a crowd of Christian conservatives Saturday it should be up to the states.
Thanks to these justices, we have also achieved what the pro-life movement fought to get for 49 years, and we've gotten abortion out of the federal government.
Trump also taking credit for reshaping the Supreme Court. He nominated three conservative justices during his first term.
In my next term, I will once again appoint a rock-solid conservative.
The Dobbs anniversary kicks off a potentially pivotal week for both the Supreme Court and the presidential campaign. As early as Wednesday, we could see the justices weigh in on another abortion case. And then on Thursday night, Biden and Trump are facing off in their first presidential debate of the general election. Reporting at the White House, I'm Jackie DeFusco.